General Laughter earns a medal for that General of Fun, Bob Hope.
Well, I'm very thrilled at this, naturally, and I just want to say it couldn't happen to a nicer fellow.
It's something that is very heartwarming to me to see all of Dad's life here and so well represented.
For better or for worse.
So Linda, there's a reason that this exhibition is being held here in South London, because he was a local boy, wasn't he?
He was born in Eltham, very nearby here, and so it seemed, in conjunction with the Olympics and the opening of that, and since he loved sport and all, that this would be a great time to bring him home.
How was he as a father growing up?
Oh, he was wonderful. I mean, he was like one of the kids, really. And we'd be sitting at the table and all of a sudden a napkin would come zinging by. And so he was full of fun.
But you worked with him professionally too, didn't you?
I did.
So you saw a different side to him.
I did. And I saw how hard he worked. I must say, as a kid growing up, I sort of took it for granted what he did. Your father's a plumber, your father's this, your father tells jokes, and I didn't think of it as being anything particularly special.
Film star Bob Hope arrives in Yokosuka, Japan on his Far East tour.
Your father spent a lot of time abroad entertaining troops. It seemed something that was very dear to his heart. Tell me about that time in his life.
Well, he did it for almost 70 years of his life, actually. He spent a lot of time actually going to the wards and seeing the wounded veterans and all of that. And, President Kennedy gave him this honor, this medal, the Congressional Gold Medal.
I don't like to tell jokes about a thing like this, because it's one of the nicest things that's ever happened to me, and I feel very humble. Although I think I have the strength of character to fight it.
Did he ever help the presidents with their campaign speeches, perhaps to make them funnier?
Well, I think they used to call him from time to time and get some jokes, because Dad had a good group of writers that came up with some good things, and they would incorporate them, and it was fun.
Did he want to be a professional golfer? Because it seems like it was a very large part of his life.
Yeah, I think he would like to have played like a professional golfer. And actually, he played to a 4 handicap, which is a pretty good thing.
And I see just up here it says, golf is my real profession. Yeah. Entertainment is just the sideline.
Yeah, I tell jokes to pay my green fees. So
your father lived to 100, your mother to 102. Do you think it's because there was so much laughter and joy in the house?
I think there's no question about it.
Right till the very end, yeah. There was even jokes, wasn't there?
Yeah, he really, my mother said to him, Bob, he was kind of failing at that point, where would you like to be buried? And he said, surprise me.
Thank you so much.